Reading lovers receive books as gifts during a reading season inauguration ceremony in Tiantai County, East China's Zhejiang Province, May 15, 2018, Xinhua, Weng Xinyang, 51, editor, Zhang Zhou.